All right, we are back. Got the fam bam out of the city, and I think we're gonna head to our villa, a house on the outskirts. Oh shit! Not these douchebags.
How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio.
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo. Two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
Oh man, you poor sap.
What will happen now that there's no one left to help you?
Hey, don't leave my fucking sister and mother alone, you bitch!
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women.
Oh, you're an ass. Oh!
What sorcery is this?
Arrows?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use
this. What the hell does happen?
Kill them! Kill them all!
Who do you have? Oh, that little pussy. I'm killing him. Oh! Damn! You guys suck. Oh! How do you? It sucks. It's like you can't block. Oh damn! No, my sisters, my mama, papa. Get up, man! You can't handle these skills, homie. You can't handle these skills. Oh! Damn! Fuck you, you stupid douchebag. Bitch. Aw, damn it. Ooh! You like them skills, huh?
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me? Oh. It's a me, Mario!
Uncle Mario?
Dude, he's wearing the assassin
symbol. I heard what happened in Firenze. Terrible.
You heard what happened to Papa?
Let's get you all away from here.
Casa Dolce Casa. Explore the villa.
So, tell me everything.
They executed father for treason. Federico and Petruccio, too. They came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace. We're almost there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
Yeah, man, I already know that, to stand over and hold circle to loot.
For now. Next year will be its friend, the year after its enemy again, and on.
I don't know how to put my sword away, though.
I cannot keep track, so I have stopped trying. These are honest, hard-working people. Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well-made.
Damn, look at that badass assassin symbol.
The Prete seems a nice enough fellow. But I have never been much of a believer.
Did you know the Villa Auditore is almost 200 years old? It was built by my great-grandfather, a strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself.
With all the fighting that's been going on, this place has started to get a bit rough around the edges. I wish I could do something about it, but I just don't have the time or money to fix things up. Guess that's life.
Here we are, Casa Dolce Casa.
Damn.
So,
what place is a shit sty?
It's most impressive, uncle.
She's seen better days, I suppose. Believe me, I'd have her shining again if only I had the time. Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll begin.
Begin what?
I thought you'd come here to train.
Yes.
No, I came here to escape Firenze. And I intend to take my family further still.
But what about your father? He'd want you to finish his work.
What work,
what
dude?
What work? My father was a banker.
Wait, he did not tell you?
No.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Makeme Kombini, Giovanni. Where to even begin? Go and fetch the gear in the market. It will give me time to think.
But
that's that. We'll talk more later.
Ooh.
Some spending money should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest.
Oh, he's gonna give me money!
Room for you on the top floor of the villa.
Yeah, we can fucking upgrade our gear. First, I want to climb up here because I noticed. No? Alright, here we go. No? There we go. I noticed that high stand up there, man. I want to get a better view. See what the hell we're working with. Move, eagle. Synchronize. Damn, it's like own little fortress, man, with this little small little town inside. Cool. 5 of 73 viewpoints. Okay, so, oh yes, give me the gear. I can finally deck myself out. Armor, leather greaves. That's all it has? Small weapons and daggers. All he has is leather greaves?
Well, I'll be here should you need me.
Oh, I need to take the daggers and greaves, okay. So, armor. Grab the greaves. Grab the daggers.
Glad to be of service.
Oh, no. So press R1? Ah, oh, there we go. I like how it makes little noises like that. How do I... inventory? Armor. Okay, cool. The leather greaves are on there. Damn, see, I want to deck myself out, man. Definitely want to... what else is around here?
Healing services for
ooh,
all
I'm going to buy medicine. Cool.
Trust me. You'll soon feel much better, friend.
Oh, there we're done. All right, cool. I was about to say, what do we do now?
I've great metal work here.
Sucks, man. I want like a leather.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I like how it looks like decent, like a little decent inside, but outside it just looks like a shack of a mansion. Skyfall. What is up here? I don't know if I'm supposed to be going up this way or not. Ooh. Loot, loot. Give me a second, guys. There we go. Jump down, dickhead. Jump down, Ezio. Jump down. Drop. 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 Thank you. Fuck. Where is that fucking blinking light? There he is. Ah, I was gonna jump on you.
Salute, uncle. I did as
Salute.
You
asked.
And quickly, too. Ben facto. Now, let's teach you how to fight.
No. As I said, we are leaving.
Ezio, you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself.
Hmm.
If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo.
Oh my god, am I finally gonna be able to fucking parry? I hope so. Or at least block.
Be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle. You must survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
Oh, two to lock on. Quick step.
No use dancing around it, I suppose.
Press X.
Your father was
and
an
use
assassin.
L. Okay.
Ben, I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks.
That was easy.
Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
Counters. Parries.
Talk of assassins and Templars. It reeks of fantasy.
Yes, counter! Oh, what an asshole.
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I figured you have...
There we go. Oh, that's better. Oh my god, that's so much. Oh. Oh my god. I am gonna fucking survive way longer now.
I believe the codex contained a powerful secret. Something that would change the world. Perhaps...
What are we doing now? Oh, okay, okay.
Come now, you.
Ah, what the fuck? No. Bitch.
Vieni a prendermi. Let's finish this.
Oh! I'm not gonna taunt. Why the fuck would I taunt? I'm just gonna kill the guy. Straight and simple.
Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference. Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. Alright, R2 and hold X while moving.
But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders.
Ah, shit. Oh, no.
History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Merely pushed underground where they continued their nefarious work.
Oh. Bitch. You suck, Uncle. I'm way better at this than you. I'm an assassin. You're older. I'm much younger. Gotcha.
Well done, Nepote. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, Uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family. Such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good. You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But Nepote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me...
Is he blind in his left eye?
Leave Ezio. To throw away everything your father fought and died for. To deny your heritage? Fine. Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Damn.
Uncle, wait. Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose. Given his heritage.
Go go to Mario. Uncle Mario. Where's the Lily Luigi? Uncle, I'm sorry. Ah, shit. He's downstairs. Uncle. Is there any dope loot over here? No. But I bet you if I press this. No? Nothing.
Uncle!
Hey.
Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake, Vieri.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stables.
I can ride a fucking horse? What's that? Oh, examine. Together, but never touching, one sleeps while the other rises, yet both watch over us. Diana and Apollo. Is something supposed to go there? Interesting. Is it gonna rain? Oh, I have to examine these? Let's try it. The god Mars and Venus, the god of rage and strength. Okay. So I'm assuming I probably have to find those and put them there. I wonder what happens if you do. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Okay, there's the... Is it down? There we go. In here? Dude, I'm fucking confused. Oh. Dude, where the fuck are we supposed to go? No, it's in the fucking house, but where? Oh, Ezio, shit.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
Hmm. Are they just... Place collected feathers. Oh, okay, I got you. How many do I have? One? Dude, that sucks. Okay, now we head to the stables. Oh no. Oh no, this guy's just to like fight combat more with. I need to go save my uncle. He left to ride without me. I need to go into battle. Fuck, man. I'm going the wrong way. I just realized it's outside the fucking fortress. Press X or circle when next to a horse to ride. Okay. Cool. I'm assuming it's... Yeah! Fuck yeah! Does this guy run out of stamina? I hope not, because I'm going to get to fucking places real quick. Trotting on a horse to Castine San Giano. Yeah, I'm right. Impressive or social, unacceptable actions will make you notorious. Interesting. Oh, sorry, lady. Fucking knocked that person on her ass. Okay, so that's how you. Sorry, dude. Wait, where the fuck? Is he over here? He is. No, I don't want to get fucking on you, horsey. God damn it. There we go.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti?
Help Mario and his men assassinate Vieri de Pazzi. Okie dokie. So we follow?
Alright, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Alright.
Then let us begin. Al attacco!
Ooh, fool. Okay, L2. So press L2 to target an enemy and then press square to fire. I don't get it. No, see? I don't. What the hell's going on here? How do I use? No, see? No, that punches. Dude, what the hell? Did I read it wrong? Inventory? Weapons. I don't want to. No. Items? No. What the fuck? I don't fucking know. Maybe hold it and then. No, what the fuck? Where are my daggers? I don't understand this shit. This is fucking dumb.
Go back down, or I shoot.
I'm gonna fuck this up. I'm just gonna like fucking. Oh, I got you, bro. we have to do this the long way because I don't fucking can't use my daggers. My throwing knives. One down. Actually, two down. Let's go kill this fucker over here. Ooh, wait, wait, wait. I forgot to loot your body. He only gave me 4 quarters. Oh yeah, the wanted posters. Interact. It's not even a good picture of me. He won't ever suspect a thing. See you later, bro. Dead. Now I can open the door. Why? I don't want to go down there. Ah. I don't know. How do you throw daggers in fucking... This is stupid.
Well done, Ezio. We're in.
Oh, shit.
This way, man.
Well, I guess I'll figure it out later.
I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, Nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
Okay, so we gotta kill the guards? Yeah, kill the guards.
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else?
Signal again when you should follow.
We're meant to be soldiers. Instead, he's turned us into nursemaids. And
what? Nah, there's no one I can use.
Shooting his mouth off again, no doubt.
You like that fucking shit, huh? Ooh. Oh my god, I'm just gonna go through and just snipe them all. Nope, just kidding. You guys suck. Bitch. Ah. God. Touché. Vetavetela. Bitch, you like that, huh? Damn, he didn't even see it coming. Let me at him, let me at him. Ooh. Hey, do you got anything good, dude? Oh, you do. Damn. Now, I'm gonna rely. Yeah, all these suck. Oh, that's... Oh, yeah, I had 10. What the fuck? I don't know.
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Yeah, well, no one does. Let's go. We have to go help Uncle.
Your carcass will beat the power.
Bitch, you don't match for me. Oh shit.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Uncle.
Come to me later.
Ah, Nipote. There you are. It seems
much.
Come on, let's fuck everyone up!
Now we've got our hands up. My brothers and I will deal with these guys. I want you to go on ahead and root out that snake. See the justice.
Damn, I'm just going through sniping. Fucking assassinating. Oh, he countered.
All yours.
Get him, boys. I'll go take care of the real fucking problem. Where are we going? Come on, we gotta get him, we gotta get him. No, I don't wanna go down that way, fuck! But I will take this loot. Cause money, 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 money. See, that's what I'm talking about, guys. It's like, it's just, press once. I press it twice thinking like, oh, okay, I'm just gonna keep pressing it. It's gonna do a free run. But no, it doesn't work that way. There's that douchebag. And there's that motherfucker with the hood.
Pieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will
God, he even sounds like a twat.
And send word when
and you will be doing this for me, because I am the villain of the story.
Your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that Ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble.
Oh, they don't know what's going on on the other side of the town. Father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refugee when we're finished. Now, is there anything else?
Man, he really, I don't like him, man. I'm looking at him and I'm fucking just want to punch him in his face.
Of understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Oh, don't tell me I get to assassinate him on the way. Where's my guy? Where's my dude? Where's my hombre? Where the fuck is this guy, man? Jesus, I am terrible at assassinating. Is he in there? Oh my god, this is terrible. Alright, let's try this again. I'm just gonna kill those guys, because apparently I think they're over there. He's over there. Oh, he's up here. Okay. Fucking little. Oh, you bitch! Fuck you guys! Dude, what the fuck just happened, guys? What the hell just happened? I like how I can still fight even though I'm dead. See, that was a sloppy assassination. I admit that. I had to get up behind him. I've already seen this. I don't want to watch it again. Can't skip it? No, you can't. Really? You have to watch a whole entire scene.
Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the...
Yeah. Wow, that's so stupid.
Francesco will organize all forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refuti when we're finished. Now, is there anything else?
I think it's really dumb how you cannot skip this scene after you've already watched it.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Okay, I know how to make it up there. See, he's there, so... I hate that, man. I am never gonna get fucking used to that. Never. I'm never. Here's gonna be seeing that all this whole time. I'm sorry. The controls suck. Like that thing, I can't even get up there. There's like no. Oh, man. Fucking irritating. Now, how do I fucking. See that? Like, I. It's like. Oh, dude, you are fucked, homie. You are so fucked right now. I'm about to kill you, and you don't even see it coming. You don't even see it coming. Oh, what? I'm supposed to fucking... This was I messed this up again. Wow. Oh, cool. Fucked him up. I'm gonna take these guys out. Okay. Alright, so far so good. We're still holding our own. Oh, you dead. Bitch. Fuckers. Yeah.
Oh no! No! Leave me alone! This is not a fair fight! My hand's getting tired! Oh, that was dope! Fuck, bro! It's just me and you, you piece of shit! How do you like me now? Fuck you!
Like a G!
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che brutto!
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
Man, man. Ezio's got a temper. But I mean, I'd be pissed too, man. His fucking father and brother's got, like, framed.
Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
Alrighty, man. We're going to stop there because I am all out of time. I actually went over a lot. So, thanks for joining, and I'll get out another episode soon.